Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear students, open your academic book at page number 31. Today, we will start our first chapter in science subject named as animals. Animals' habitats and animals' adaptations. Adaptation, this is the wrong word. Here, correct word is adaptation. Animals' habitats and animals' adaptation. Where are these animals generally found? Draw lines to match them to their correct home. There are some animals and there are some places. Match these animals where they found. Number first animal is polar bear. Where is polar bear found? Polar bear is found in snowy areas. And the camel? Camel is found in desert areas. And fish? Fish is found in sea. Okay, now we start our chapter. Different animals live in different places. We know in our world, in whole world, there are many animals and these animals live in different places. They have to adjust to these different conditions. These animals adjust these different conditions according to their habitat, according to their situations. In this chapter, we will learn about the places where animals live and how they are able to live in these places. In this chapter, we will learn about the places where animals live and how they are able to live in these places. Okay? Habitat. Habitat means the natural home of animals or plants. Here we study about animals, then we learn about habitat of animals. An area or a place where a particular animal naturally lives is called its habitat. An area or a place where a particular animal naturally lives, natural home of an animal, that is called its habitat. In each habitat, the temperature and humidity are different. In each habitat, in each area, we can say that in each place where animal lives, the temperature and humidity are different. A habitat provides the animal with air, water, food and shelter. What habitat provides us? Habitat provides air, water, food and shelter. Different animals live in different habitats. Different animals live in different habitats. There are five main types of habitats. That is forest, desert, polar region and mountains, oceans and freshwater. These are some habitats where animals live. Okay? Forest. There are many kind of forest in the world. Everybody knows in this whole world there are many kinds of forest. Forest is a large area with dense growth of plants. Forest is that type of area where dense growth of plants are found. A large variety of plants and animals can be found in forest. Insects such as ants, bugs, beetles and butterflies also are mostly found on the floor of the forest. These animals are found on the floor of forest. And the tiger and lion live in caves. Birds, snakes, monkeys and lizards mostly live on trees. Rabbit, mongoose and earthworms live inside burrows. Bees, butterflies, moths, mosquitoes and spiders also found in the region. In which region? In forest region. Okay. Now, deserts. Deserts is a dry area receiving very little or no rainfall. Desert is that type of area where no rainfall occurred. Most of the places are sandy or rocky. In this desert area, most of the places are sandy or rocky. It is often very hot during the day and relatively cold at night. Desert area is very hot during the day and very cold at night. Animals such as desert rats, lizards, camels and snakes live in desert. Animals such as desert rat, lizard, camels and snakes live in desert. these are some animals which live in deserts, like lizard, camel, snakes, etc. Animals that live in the desert have to learn how to live with less water. Those animals who live in deserts, they know how to live with less water. Okay. Now, polar regions and mountains. Near the north and south poles, the ground is frozen and covered with snow almost throughout the year. Near the north and south poles, the ground is totally frozen and covered with snow almost throughout the year. Strong chilly winds blow constantly throughout the year. Several kinds of birds, bees, wasps, butterflies, grasshoppers are also found in this region. These are some animals which are found in this region. And animals such as yaks generally live on mountains and polar bears. Arctic fox live on land in polar regions. In water, seals and walrus are found. What